everything, all right? But I'm pretty impressed though that all of you are definitely using it now, straight away, which is quicker than I thought, so.
But, okay, so, and then your inside arm is straight, well, a little bit bent if possible. Outside arm is proper bent. Can you see that? What that does is your weight goes straight through the bike onto the side knobs of your tyres, so that goes to the ground and it's not pushing away. So you can go around a corner with no berm, no rut, loose like this, and your weight is going into the ground rather than pushing away from the ground. Make sense?
Yeah.
Can you all just like try that? It's quite difficult, but just so you've got a bit of a feel of it for when you ride. Okay, yeah, so feel your ass on the edge of that seat.
So we're not up on the fuel cap now?
No. Lift the bike up and do it the other way. Body movement again. Okay, it's not just a case of being on the bike and going around the corners. It's moving your body, positioning your weight, and the weight is your tyres.
It's going to work.
Okay? And speed helps a little bit, but you don't have to be going flat out.
today on a training day with the Holeshot race team to improve my riding skills and abilities.
It's like a smooth movement, yeah? You go from elbows up to leg out in the corner in one smooth transaction. I'm going to get him to show you now so you can see what's up.
Try and get you to go in the outside of this corner, so we teach you how to go up in that dusty bit of it. Yeah, so we'll cut the track the same.
We're going to stand now after the jump so I can see you do the jump. You see me call you in, I'm all out your elbows out, right? It's just that standing up. As soon as you come out of the corner, stand straight up there. Yeah? And as soon as you go into the corner, sit back down.
bike for a year. And I'm here today for Holeshot Mx to practice my experience.
My name's Fanny Nolan, I ride Kenworth MX Club, and I'm here today riding with Holeshot MX for a bit of practice, and I've been riding since I was 6 years old.
Holeshot Mx! Yeah!
Thank you. my wings crouched on the sill. Doing acrobatics, moving from the matter in the air. You wouldn't believe what I saw. A lady in a turban looking at her future telling devices, and she said, "Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming around. Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming around." That was on my way to an alpha state. I could see the levels rising, climbing up the ladder to the spheres. Saw a devil in a magic robe telling me a supernatural prediction, and he said, "Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming around. Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming, before coming around. I don't want to see your face around here. The time isn't right for you. I don't want to see your face around here. The time isn't right for you." I said, "The time isn't right." Chanted for a chance. Before I counted 4, 3, 2, 1, and I went into a dance and fell right there. You wouldn't believe what I saw. A midget man in a wheelchair selling rose to a band that didn't understand when he said, "Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming around. Man, you shouldn't be here. The time isn't right for you. You should have known before coming around. I don't want to see your face around here. The time isn't right."
Bradley Nolan. There you go, Brad. Well done. Can't see
you. Well done. Well today.
Adam Crolio, is that his surname? Yes. Crolio, is that how you say it? Well done, Adam, well done. Good fight today. John York,
yes.
Well done, John.
Matt Bidette,
whey! There you go, Matt. I wasn't bad enough to make it. Yeah, I'd go and shake hands, and I wouldn't. Right, thank you very much, everybody, for coming today. And like I said, spread the word, tell them it's the best motocross school in the country.